Hello, trading is closed on July 26, 2016. The calls from yesterday, I said the most likely scenario was a quick trade outside of yesterday's range, which we got. I said the next most likely was we closed, little changed, which we got. We had a MEJT target of 2163 and change that printed, and it was a good support level. We have two new MEJT targets, 2162.32, most likely to print tomorrow, and 2171.16, most likely to print by early Thursday. And that's my call. At some time I know we'll break out of this consolidation. What I'd like to see is to have us break out slightly higher, hit a new high in the high 2170s, and then reverse sharply. I think a perfect time for that to happen would be Thursday the 28th, but it doesn't have to be perfect. For now, these numbers are the MEJT targets, and that's today's call.